all done. I like my cabbage to still have a little bit of a crunch to it. So the color just changes a little bit. But again, it's cayenne pepper, salt, pepper, and avocado oil, which has a 400 degree high heat point. And a little earth balance butter to top it off. All right, y'all, bon appetit. It's good. I did taste it. I'm not gonna taste it on camera though. Maybe next time. Until later. Love y'all.